And it looked like the Rangers did control the game, especially in the first half. In the second half, they bring in a better midfield, and that again would have occasioned goals for them, but they missed the chances. But that's my story. Let me hear it from John Kamau as well, the coach of the Rangers side. What do you make of the game today, coach?
One thing I would like to congratulate the boys, because despite us having the junk of the game and more so creating a scoring opportunity, especially the second half towards the end of the game, I think in terms of mentality, we are somewhere. So it's just an issue of building from that.
Well, Felix just didn't want to score a goal and he had the opportunity after beating everybody else.
I'm really patient with the boys, because they're young boys who are coming into a team which is on the relegation part of the side. So it's an issue of just trying to motivate them and working on them on the final third.
Yes, but it's about goals as well. Two-on-two situations, we saw one-on-one situations. The confidence at the front, what are you going to do to build it?
As I've been telling you, I think, Bernard, we've tried, because we've been scoring goals. So today, game, I wasn't so much pleased with the body language of the players, because somehow they were dragging. So that's not what we had planned for. But on the issue of the chances, I think it's an issue that we are going to address. That's why we're here.
And then your goalkeeper, lastly, how would you compliment him?
Let me say that he has surprised himself, because he's a goalkeeper who has something, and I think going forward he brings something on the table. So it's a good challenge to the other two goalkeepers. So for the goalkeepers, to me, he has played really well.
Thank you very much, coach, and good luck in your next game. Coach John Kamau, talking about his charges, is very happy with the way they performed today. Maybe the coach from the Mombasa side will not be as happy. Maybe he'll be happy as well. The question to him is, what do you make of the game? You had all the chances. What happened?
After first half, I knew the results. It's going to be 0-0, or maybe we're going to lose. In fact, we having these 1 point, we are lucky. You know, when you miss such chances, definitely at the end of the day, you may lose the game. So me, I'm happy with this 1 point. As I said earlier, our major undoing is scoring, and exactly it happened. You know, we go, we create chances, but we are not utilizing our chances. This is something that we have to work on.
So what are you going to do apart from working on it? Yes, you missed the chances.
again and again, as I said, football is a game of repetition. So we have to go back, train how to score, and that's it.
Thank you very much, coach, and good luck.
Thank you.
Mr. Mwalala, it's a little bit...